5:30 now. Thanksgiving Day. I hunted Vermont this morning. Walked at least a mile, maybe a little more. No deer. I was supposed to head out to Northern Zone this morning, and really, common sense would tell you that your alarm won't go off if you don't set it. So, it never went off. Because I didn't set it. So we walked around a bit just to see if something was up on their feet or whatever. No deer. So, walking into this new piece that Drake and I were at the other day, and I get out to the, there's three fields, and I get out to the second one, and I look to my left just to make sure there's no deer. I look to my right, and there's two does bedded, no bucks. One was sleeping, I think it was a doe and fawn. The one was sleeping, and the other one was just got his head, her head up, just walking around slowly, but they never saw me. Because I kind of walked sideways until they got to where they couldn't see me anymore. They never saw me, so. Sit tight here for, I don't know, 3:30, for about 2.5 hours, and see what happens here on Thanksgiving Day.